This butterfly will never be seen again in nature. In fact, it is the first species to go extinct in the US due to human activity. Something similar happened to its cousin, in the large blue inbreeding, but the latter was successfully reintroduced on a conservationist effort. Nevertheless, it's still an endangered species.